have learned the various features that was prevailing during the British rule, and the main feature that came out from that discussion was that the economy or the agricultural sector was stagnant during the British rule. The various features that were prevailing during the British rule, and one of the prime feature was that the agricultural sector was stagnant during the British rule. It means that there was very low productivity, and the country was not self-sufficient in producing the goods and services. Though the country was agrarian based country, economy, then also the country was unable to fulfill its own needs. So it means that there was a stagnancy, there was no increment or no increase in the production or the productivity of the land during the British rule. So now we'll discuss some of the causes why that happens, yani why there was stagnation in agricultural sector during the British rule. We'll discuss the causes or the reasons for such condition. So the very first point or the very first cause for stagnancy in Indian economy or the agricultural sector during the British rule was land revenue system. This system is also called as the zamindari system, in which the land holders or the subdivision holders or the land holders have to pay revenues to the zamindars as taxes. So those taxes were not also fixed, that when they have to pay and how much they have to pay, that changes according to the need of the zamindars. So due to this factor, the condition of the farmers were getting worse, and they were not able to have that motive or that enthusiasm in producing more goods, because at end of the day they have to give that to the zamindars. Also, they don't have sufficient financial condition or sufficient money with them so that they can invest in their land. Due to this particular reason, that is the land revenue system, the farmers have to pay taxes to the zamindars, or they have to sometimes sell their land to zamindars to pay off that taxes. So due to that basic reason, the condition of farmers were getting worse, and they were not able to invest enough in their own land or to implement new technology or to do something for their own selves. The next point under the causes for stagnation of agricultural sector is commercialization of agricultural sector. So by commercialization, I mean to say producing those goods which are of commercial benefit, which are not for the benefit of the society, or that will help them to have the food grains, because the country was not self-sufficient enough. But still the British government forced the farmers to have commercialization of agricultural sector. By this I mean to say they have to produce indigo, various fiber crops, tea, instead of food grains that was required at that period of time. Due to this reason also there was low productivity. They have been forced by the British rule to produce only those goods which give the Britishers the benefit, that is they can export them, export those goods other countries to get the benefit out of the foreign trade, or they used to export these products to their own country so that they can use it as a raw material and can benefit from that. So this was a prime reason for stagnation of agricultural sector, because the farmers were being forced by the British government to produce commercial crops instead of food grains. That was the need of the hour at that period of time, because the country was not self-sufficient, the people were not getting food grains, to fulfill their basic need of food. Low investment is one of the other cause for stagnation. As I've told you earlier, because of land revenue system, there was nothing left with the farmers so that they can invest in their farms, as well as there was no initiative taken by the British government or by the zamindars to invest in the agricultural sector. Due to low investment, nothing or no improvement was there in the farming sector, or the condition was same as say for the last past 120 years. It was same. So the farmers were not capable enough, and there was no initiative by the British government to improve the condition or to invest in the farm to increase the productivity or to elevate the condition of agricultural sector during the British rule. Though the British government was using India as a great source or provider or feeder of their own economy for the raw materials, but still there was no initiative by the British government to improvise or to introduce some technology in the agricultural sector. So due to lack of technology, the farmers were using those old traditional methods of farming which were there from past 150 years. So due to all these reasons, there was no elevation in the agricultural sector. There was land revenue system. Because of that, they have to give the additional whatever they have to the zamindars. There was low investment, so again there was nothing being done by anyone to elevate the condition of agricultural sector. And as there was no technology being introduced to the agricultural sector, therefore also there was low productivity of the field or of the agricultural sector during that tenure. This is one of an important cause of stagnation of agricultural sector, that is lack of irrigation facility. No efforts were being taken by the British government, and the farmers were not capable enough to have the irrigation facility themselves. So they have to depend on the rain, or they have to depend on monsoon for a good crop or for a good production for that particular year. If there is rain, they can think of that they can have some good production. If it is a season where there is low rain or less rain, then in that case there was nothing, no help to the farmers for that area. They have to totally depend on the cloud, or they have to totally depend on the monsoon and the rain for any irrigation facility. So let's recall it once again. So causes of stagnation of agricultural system, agricultural sector is, first one is land revenue system, commercialization of agriculture, low investment, lack of technology, and lack of irrigation facility. So these were the prime reasons because of that there was stagnancy in the agricultural sector during British rule.